Never let somebody else's words take you away from the greatness that you deserve. And what I mean by that is, don't let somebody else's words cut you so deep that you never allow yourself to heal from those wounds. It happens all the time. Sometimes it starts when we're real young and a parent keeps saying something negative to us and we start believing it. Or a teacher keeps saying something negative to us and we start believing it. As we get older, it could be friends, it could be family, it could be a person that we're in a relationship with, it could be a business person that keeps telling us that we're no good, that we're less than, and we internalize it and we make it become true. We give meaning to every word that somebody ever says to us. We give meaning to the words that come out of our own mouth. And we have to stop letting people's words cut us so deep. So crazy, because I had this conversation with this young gentleman the other day at a basketball tournament. And he was all mad and frustrated. He got ejected out of the game. And so they called me to go talk to him. I said, bro, what's going on? I said, what happened? He said, man, we was playing the game. And the dude, he gonna say that I'm whack. He gonna say y'all team is whack. I'm like, oh, well, what you wanna do? I'm like, hold on, bro, you gotta decide. You wanna be a basketball player, you wanna be a gangster? Are you trying to come out here and catch a case? You had to internalize when he said that you was whack, and you had to process that word whack, and you had to give it the exact same meaning that he gave. You didn't realize how powerful you were at that time, bro. You could have took that same word whack, processed it, and chose to make it mean great. And so when he said it to you, you could have looked right back at him and said, yeah, I know I'm great. Everybody can do the same thing. You give power, you give meaning to any word that somebody ever says to you. If somebody calls you a B, you can say, yeah, you can process it. I'm a phenomenal woman. I'm a phenomenal person. If somebody says that you a slacker, you can process it. And you can decide if you really are a slacker, because some of you guys are laying on the couch playing video games all day doing nothing. And in that case, you might want to process it and say, you know, I really am a slacker. Let me change it. But if you're not a slacker, you can process it and be like, you know what? I ain't a slacker. I'm a stacker. I'm stacking my ends. I'm stacking my elevation. I'm stacking my mindset to the next level. When someone says something to you, you and only you have the power to decide what that means to you. So sometimes any so-called or perceived negative word or negative phrase, you have to flip it. You have the power to flip it and make it positive. That's why I love the movie The Waterboy. I don't know if you ever seen it, but Adam Sandler plays his character, Bobby Boucher. He was the water boy of the local college football team. Everybody bullied him. Everybody picked on him. And he finally had enough. And the wrong person bullied him at the wrong time, and he went and opened the can, oh, you know what? Tackled him really, really, really hard. Football coach happened to be watching at the time, and the team was horrible. He was like, I gotta get him on my team. So he came to Bobby, he taught him how to flip it. He taught him how to transpose or change the face of the person in front of him to somebody that he had a problem with. And he all of a sudden, whenever he internalized, he flipped it, he would mess that person up in front of him. At the same time, the coach had fear issues, and the coach learned how to, when he feared something, he would just change the face of it. And what I'm telling you is, you have the power to change words. You have the power to change gestures. Like if somebody gives you the finger or makes a gesture that's supposed to be negative, you can internalize that and you can flip it and make it mean whatever you want. I don't know how many people are in prison right now. I don't know how many people are dead because somebody said something about their mama and they just lost their mind and went and either killed them or shot them or got beat up or whatever the case was. Don't catch a case because somebody said something about your mom. Your mama, they can't say nothing about your mama unless you actually internalize it, process it, and accept it. I know. There's some people out there that can run. They can string some words together. They can make you feel some type of way, but only if you let them. See, they have the words, but you have the power. So today, no longer are you gonna let the power of somebody else's words cut you. You're gonna internalize, you're gonna process, and you're gonna create the meaning that best fits your situation. They say if you knew better, you do better. So now you know better. So let's grow better and let's grow together. This is a great day to win, so let's make every day a WINSday. Now do me a favor and go be great. Also, if this touched your heart, touched your soul, and you got something out of it, please share it, because I know there are a lot of people that need to see this one. Have a phenomenal day.